I've always been struggling with shooting boards, especially planing end grain. I thought it was just slop in my shooting device, so I put it on rails. Still didn't work. But my latest solution is to close up the gap. And now, how do we do this one-handed? You'll just have to see the results, I think. Hang on. Let's see. One-handed. Okay, one-handed. Well, that was the problem all along. Probably got to have a nice fine gap on your plane.